I took it to practice listening to what my body is doing. It's not a tanking, it's not a giving up, it's a developing a sensitivity of learning and recognizing where the energy is. I'm practicing Aikido, and it translates. If I'm a good uke, then I've learned to listen. I know exactly where their energy is, I know exactly how to work with it, and when I'm nage, I know exactly how to work with it. I was fortunate enough to be, if I dare say this, but I was going to say Bob's favorite uke, but certainly one that I could throw the hardest. He used me as uke a lot. And he said of sensei used to consider when he would invite you up to uke for him, that was a spiritual gift to you. Let you actually feel the energy and the experience in it. For those who understand the concept of darshan, it was actually darshan. You would actually come waste all of my cigarettes. And so, as you get that listening very fine in your system. Now, let's see if I can do my dimensional practice while I'm with you. What should we call that technique? I think I'll put it on that one. It's your turn.